lesson, I hope to give the students an opportunity to revisit their prior knowledge in relation to catching and build on these skills during the introduction of the three different passes being explicitly taught this lesson. I expect my students to demonstrate resilience and leadership skills during this lesson and to encourage one another to facilitate a positive learning environment.
The learning intentions. During today's lesson, the students will be building on their prior knowledge in relation to catching and developing skills in the three main passing techniques in netball. The three passes they will learn are chest pass, shoulder pass, and bounce pass.